me to invite on stage. Are you ready? Rise up on our feet as I invite our chief guest for today. And you're so, so lucky to have him on stage. It's very hard and rare to find him, but he decided this story started here and it's going to end here. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the governor, Central Bank of Kenya. Give it up for Dr. Patrick Njoroge.
Thank you.
Hey. Let's go.
That's Asante.
Governor, Central Bank, Mr. Patrick.
Thank you.
Here, Kenya. Great. Let's talk about money. What do I say, Mawana Pesa, first of all?
Okay.
You know that.
Deal.
Where's the money?
Wapi pesa?
Wapi pesa?
Pesa wajua zinazunguka sana.
Yes.
Lakini kule mashinani,
yeah.
Hapo kuna tabu kidogo.
Yeah.
Na wale ambao wako tuseme chini,
right.
Bottom of the pyramid.
Right.
Hao ndio wana tabu. Watu wa SME,
yeah.
Na wale wengine ambao wana husiana na hii mambo ya kuuza kuuza vitu.
Right.
That's where the problem is. So the point here is to try and lift the people at the bottom of the pyramid.
Great. Now, even before we delve deeper into that, eh,
yes,
someone will want to know, how did you just wake up one day kasema tubadilishe hii 1,000 to wake mpya? How did you come up with that?
Okay, so the 1,000 or
the everything? The 1,000, first of all.
But first it's everything, because
yes,
we got a whole new series of the banknotes.
Yes.
Hiyo ilikuwa kulingana na katiba,
yeah,
the constitution.
Yes.
So that's what we did. The design was, first we asked people what sort of design they would want.
Yeah.
And I think we've made the point that Kenyans participated in the design.
Yeah.
So they told us that they wanted currency that they are proud of.
Yeah.
And that really celebrated Kenya.
Yeah.
Kusherekea Kenya.
Yeah.
Now, one of the things, of course, is the designs of the drawings.
Mm.
Na unaona huko nyuma, kuna drawings nyingi.
Yes.
Kama here, 500, there are lions, it celebrates tourism.
Yeah.
Na here, Thao, unaona iko na parliament.
Yes.
So that's celebrating our governance.
So now.
Yes. So, no, go ahead.
Yes. And so, first of all, thank you so much for coming to the show. Let's appreciate the governor.
Thank you.
It's your rising. So, when you came here,
yes,
and it was right here, Boy Stadium, Yanaro, you gave us 4 months.
Ah, yes.
Will you put here 4 months?
4 months.
To make sure to kona notimpia. What will happen on 30th?
On 30th?
September.
Kwanza lazima tubadirisha hizo pesa, zile za mzee. Laki zile za zamani.
Yes.
On 30th September, if you have not changed your money, hiyo yote ambao unayo itakuwa hasara, itakuwa makaratasi. So that's why it's very important to change the old 1,000. Now, a lot of people have already done that, actually.
We need to appreciate ourselves.
Yeah.
That's commendable. Watu wamerudisha pesa.
Yeah.
So are you going to extend? Because unajua Kenyans,
mm-hmm,
last minute for 1 week.
Ala. Tukifika mwisho wa September,
mm,
at the end of September, kutakuwa noma. You know?
So, kutakuwa noma.
Sawa.
Great. Before I release you,
mm,
tell me some amazing features about this new note. Because
okay,
kuna zingine fake.
Ah.
Za wakora wanakuaga pia. So what are those features ambazo tunafaa kuangalia,
okay,
on the new note?
Sawa. Ni rahisi sana. It's very easy to understand or to know, to remember the features, the security features.
Yeah.
The first one, there are only three words: guza, tazama, pindua. So guza, which is touch, you can feel Kenya and the value of the currency with your finger. You'll feel it's a bit rough. So that is one thing. And you can just feel Kenya and the value of the currency. Also, on the left-hand side,
yeah,
there are some grooves. Unaziona hapa. Yeah. Mishale.
Mishale, yeah.
So you can feel that as well. That's one thing. So that is feel, guza. The next one is tazama, which is just look, hold it to the light. Everybody does this. Hold it to the light.
Chukua hiyo noti yako ucheki hizo features. Wangapi hawaoni more than three, unaona tuka line. Ama zimeisha, ziko kwa M-Pesa. Sasa unua simu uangalie. Ebu lift your note.
Utaiona hiyo simba. You'll see the lion. Yeah? A complete picture. See, not like the first ones, but this is a different lion, but very clear it's a lion. You'll also see in there the word CBK, alafu, the value of the currency. So like this one is 1,000. In there, again, holding it to the light, the watermark of 1,000 or the value CBK and the lion. Alafu, mwisho ni pindua. So you have the security thread. Utaiona, unaiona hapa mbele.
Yeah.
Yeah, there. You have the security thread. If you tilt it, if you tilt the note, you'll see the security thread is changing color. And for the big ones, the 200, no, the 100, 1,500 and 200,
yeah,
the color will be a rainbow. Yeah. So those are the three words, guza, tazama, pindua.
Well said.
So, but I think the point here is, let's make sure
by the 30th?
The 30th, all our people have already changed. Great. Have already changed their currency.
Great. Let's appreciate our Governor of Central Bank, Mr. Patrick Njoroge.